What's up, guys? Nintendoans here, joining you with another episode of The Last of Us. Sorry, I was changing titles, but yeah, we made it to Bill's safe house and we're looking for ammo right now. Ammo and supplies, I should say. Let's just hope this doesn't end in a bloody death. Oh, my shivs. Hey, they're upgraded. Automatically. Can't craft anymore? I can, oh thank god. Now I have 2 hits per shiv.
Found everything you need.
Good.
Find what I could, what the game gave me. I mean, I think I'd rather have a Leon Kennedy Resident Evil 6 arsenal of ammo and weapons, but I can't do that.
Take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
I saw a group of hunters coming dangerously close to the town. Luckily, a pack of infected chased them off. Reminder, put up more warning signs to let them know you're serious. Hey, Ellie, move. You can get through there.
What kind of trouble are you in?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What do you deliver?
The little brat.
Haha, fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Can you know what this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
We had the safe house.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up the car.
Bill.
I mean, I could fix a starter. I will always take more guns, please. And more health. Speaking of which... Oh no, I'm only at 20. I hear infected. Bill, can you move your butt?
Shh. Come inside.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like there might be trouble in paradise.
Dang.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
You done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Shit. Lock and load.
Thank you.
Bill, can you not really shoot that thing? Why couldn't the clickers have gotten blown up by that? Why are there all these clickers? Yay! Wasn't that hard at all.
Here we are. You don't touch anything. Can you close the door? Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel? I can handle myself.
No. Stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
This goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
What in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. What? Fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. Partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? Wising the fuck up. I realize it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Will you please just get on?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Get on with it. I got a shotgun now. Hell yeah.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy. Toy box.
Shotguns and bombs. How are we doing?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they're rolling through and they get overrun with this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. Plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
The work is damaged.
These trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
This will work.
I hope it does. I need the work. So I can make a holster for a pistol. I can upgrade. I got 82. Exploit a recoil now. Range. What do I got left? Reload speed, yeah, we'll do that.
Does it hold?
Let's hope so, Joel. Let's hope it'll hold. Should be everything.
Yeah, that's where we got.
Hey man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Okay. I think I should be able to look up here. No, let's walk in.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
No, not in the moment.
Time to sack up. That's not.
All right, I'm not touching anything.
Group of runners triggered most of the bombs on the south side of town. It's time to do another pass. Don't forget to mark the map with all the bomb locations.
Gotta come up. Find out.
Ready as ever. Let's keep the revolver for now. For the moment. At least.
Oh, come on, you don't need to be looking at.
Let's get a move on. Past this gate, it's all new territory.
Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Well, clickers. Good thing I have upgraded shibs. I can take them out. Real easy peasy. Oh, whoa, there's more down there? I only have four. I don't have any binding. You gotta be kidding me with the amount of clickers that are out and about here.
Hey.
Oh, it gave me more shotgun ammo. I don't know how.
I got a key for that gate. Just move it.
Easy, easy.
That's a quicker, wonderful. Okay. Let's believe that is everything. Right through here, okay.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Things yet. Stay down.
Close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Oh, shiny. I got more shotgun ammo. Hey, finally some binding. I don't think I have enough for a share, but some's better than nothing. Anything else?
Should be clear.
Probably reload the full ammo capacity. I didn't realize it was down a bullet. Rifle ammo is full. There we go. It was like, makes no sense. October 4th. It's official. School is closed indefinitely. I guess this outbreak is good for something. No school equals no homework, which is fine by me. Now, what do I do with all this free time? October 5th, Mom and Dad were fighting. They were somehow yelling at each other while whispering at the same time. It sounded like Mom wants to leave, go to her sisters. Dad says it's safe here. The outbreak won't reach our town. October 6th, Dad yelled at me for listening to the radio. He says that the news is bulk BS. Mom agreed with him while putting on a brave face, but I can tell she's scared. They both look scared. October 7th, I think Dad felt bad about yesterday. Gadget was asleep in my bed and Dad didn't say anything about it. He came in, petted him, sighed, and walked out. I've never seen him like this. Dad was consoling Mom last night. Aunt Karen is dead. At least that's what I think I heard. When we sat for breakfast, everyone was all quiet as if nothing happened. I played along. October 15th. Officer Jones stopped by and chatted with Dad, more like whispered with Dad. Lots of that going around these days. Afterwards, Dad told us that we have to leave town. We have to go to a new home, that the military will protect us. I'm only allowed to bring one bag with me. Mom just sat there. October 16th. We were going there. There are no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of town with Gadget. I took off his collar and let him go on the drive back. Dad kept talking about how he'll be fine. He's meant to be free in the wild. Whatever. October 17th. It's time. Dad says we'll be back before we know it. I think he's full of it. Ooh, a ship. Actually, I'll go in there in a second. I think I explored everything. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. There's one drawer there. Oh, thank God I looked in there. Could have missed ammo. Bow's full. Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for this episode here. I've been Nintendo Jones, this has been The Last of Us, and I'll catch you guys next time.